If you designed for print, meaning that it has great readability, it has amazing photos to look at, and it's a great experience from page to page, like people are turning the pages and they're having a wonderful viewing experience. If you do all of those things correctly for print, you can easily translate that print copy into a digital PDF version. There are so many great software programs out there now that will help you do that. On future videos, I am going to be reviewing some of my favorite software programs, so stay tuned for future videos on that. But in this video, I just want to get you to open up to the possibility of having both a print version and a digital version.